New this morning, Rochester police investigating after multiple shots were fired on Monroe Avenue near Mark's Texas Hots. Police responding to this area around 3 o'clock this morning for the report of shots fired. When they arrived, officers found evidence of a shooting, but investigators say they don't believe anybody was hit.